Six car theft suspects are behind bars tonight. APD says it made the arrests in one day last week and recovered four stolen vehicles and three guns. The arrests were made across the city and included suspects wanted on arrest warrants.